Okay, so we had some near proximity lightning hit near our house. And as you can see, this is going into the cable, it's grounded. And it stopped some of the lightning by surging it to the ground, but it blew out that device there that is like liquid-based fuse.
Other damages, all the switches that were hooked up to the alarm system, they all fused and they're all stuck in the closed position. So even if you open the door, it wouldn't register on the alarm. I tested it by taking this out of the door and cutting the wire, and then it showed up on the alarm. So I could tell, and all of the switches were burnt out. So here you see my sprinkler system. Not only did the AC adapter burn out, but the entire sprinkler timer blew out too. So I replaced that. These are power adapters for my external hard drives. The drives seem to be fine, but these burnt out. Here's an example of one of my switches. It burnt out. I had two switches that burnt out total. The DVR below burnt out. The HDMI that was connected to the DVR burnt out on a TV. One of the ports. So all this happened, even though we didn't get directly hit by the lightning, it was just in the street or something. We heard it and saw it. So you can get damage like that. Now, I had surge protectors and all this stuff. It had no real effect on it. A lot of it just got damaged anyway. If it was connected to a wire like a sprinkler wiring or alarm wiring, things like that that aren't usually protected, it took a hit. And even my car, my son's car has an auto start. It started a car on its own. It didn't even start it up by itself, the car. So close strikes can do damage too.